Bruno mania broke out as soon as Frank's plane landed. The waiting media went to red alert, and then the big man was spotted. As the cheers from the public went up, one reporter broke ranks for an interview. He barely got a word, but started a war. The barriers were down, literally, as the welcome home turned into a free-for-all. Frank and girlfriend Laura were pushed to the agreed area where they were supposed to pose for pictures and talk. But police and security guards couldn't cope with the rush. Tempers frayed, fists flew, and at least one photographer was arrested.
This policeman's trying to drive me away from this interview.
The fight with Tyson wasn't as angry as this, and then Frank became worried about Laura. But he appeared to be glad to be home.
You're not too bad at all. If you take the time, all of you will get...
You get your knee off my camera, officer. Frank, have a word with his pot, mate. He's squeezed me right
out. But in the end, there was no chance to talk, so the police marched him out to safety. Bruno deliberately shunned a VIP return, which would have avoided the crowds, because he wanted to say thanks to his fans. He may regret that decision now. At his home in Hornchurch, the police were again out in force. Frank was inside resting, but Laura appeared briefly at the front door with a welcome cup of tea for her guard of honour. Bruno was almost certainly a millionaire before he stepped into the ring with Tyson, but the weekend fight has boosted his finances by at least a further £1 million. His only headache now, what to do with it all. Like a pools winner, he'll need expert advice. He could simply place £1 million on deposit at his nearest bank or building society. At 12% interest, it would earn him £120,000 a year. Or he could invest in leading international stocks, earning him less in the short term, around £50,000 a year, but with the promise of excellent capital growth. Frank's million could be worth two in 10 years. A Caribbean island is among the more extravagant suggestions as a potential investment, or even a stately home. £1 million could get you around 500 acres in Gloucestershire. But is it really Frank's style?
He should not, in my view, go to anything exotic at this stage. Can you play it absolutely safe, get used to it, and find out how you get on with it, whether you like it, and then perhaps have a few gambles and wander into other areas. There's some... lovely saying, I think it was another stockbroker who said, if you get the feeling of investing in commodities, greyhounds and other weird forms of investment, go and take a holiday, lie on a beach and wait until the feeling goes away.
Bruno will probably fight on and go for a rematch with Tyson at Wembley for around £5 million, but with the promise of substantial commercial endorsements, which could amount to about £250,000 a year, his future is assured in or out of the ring. Graham Miller, Thames News.